Also, the federal government has 20,000 ventilators or thereabouts in the federal stockpile. Secretary Azar runs an agency called HHS Health and Human Services. I asked the secretary, look at the first word in the title of the agency you run. It is health. Your first priority is health. You have 20,000 ventilators in the stockpile. Release the ventilators to New York. How can we be in a situation where you can have New Yorkers possibly dying because they can't get a ventilator, but a federal agency saying, I'm going to leave the ventilators in the stockpile? I mean, have we really come to that point? Also, we have to be smarter about the way this is being done. The federal government has to prioritize the resources.